closed-door meeting of the Progressive Governors Alliance, which is second of its kind, lasted for several hours. The crucial meeting had in attendance 10 state governors, including Ogun State Governor Senator Ibikunle Amosun, Oyo State Governor Abiola Ajumobi, Ekiti State Governor Kayode Fayemi, Lagos State Governor Babatunde Fashola, and Rauf Arigbesola of Osun State. While reading the communique on behalf of the Progressive Governors Alliance, the Nasarawa State Governor Tanko Halmakura said the alliance has established zonal contact and mobilization committees across 6 geopolitical zones.
Compels us to announce the establishment of the zonal contact and mobilization committees headed across the 6 geographical zones by 1. Governor Ibrahim Gaidan of Yobe State, representing the Northeast. My humble self, Governor Tanko Anokura, Nasarawa State, representing the North Central Zone. Governor Abdulaziz Yali, Governor of Zamfara State, representing the Northwestern Zone. Governor Rogers Okorocha, Imo State Governor, representing the Southeast Zone. Governor Adams Oshomale of Edo State, South South. Governor Kayode Fayemi of Ekiti State, representing the Southwest.
The whole Progressive Congress restated its commitment to providing free education, eradicating poverty and corruption, and rapid technological advancement and industrialization.
Our program priorities shall be agricultural development, job creation, free education, affordable health care, infrastructural development, adequate power supply, eradication of poverty and corruption, and rapid technological advancement and industrialization.
The Progressive Governors Alliance reiterated their clarion call on all Nigerians to understand and see this initiative as a credible process to deepen democracy and national renewal. From the Lagos State Governor's Lodge in Abuja, I am Oladipupo Ogunbono, reporting for OGTV News.